take a look at the composition of this, trying to get the line of action with this character. Whether you go vertical or horizontally with this. Try to think of the line of action having a couple of directions. So the head and the beak are pretty prominent. And this line representing the wings and the hands. Moving that part up. Looking at some of the shapes that make up the character. So it kind of has this overall sketch to it. Up a little bit. Center line for this. This part up. So again, using the hand as a glove shape to help you. Basic part down, circular part for the nose. And then this wing kind of has a circular part, just like the other. And this kind of has almost five fingers, almost thinking of it like a hand for this guy here. Feet are pretty expressive. Round piece for the heel. Building that part up foot. Thank you. Again, this pair has probably the most definitive thin and thick lines in this drawing. And I really emphasize that piece. So let's see if I can. Builds that section up there. So once you get the first sketch in, just go back and find some of the details in here. Gives you the drawing ready to ink.